I have a very interesting question. I'm wondering what you guys' thoughts are. What is stronger? A hardtail or a full suspension bike? Now, I know a full suspension bike has full suspension from back and front, but what is stronger between the two? A full suspension bike that has better damping or a hardtail that has only damping in the front, but the rear isn't? Comment down below and tell me what you think. Peace.